Senator Warren Lemmer went to the Public Safety Committee today with a package that combines all of the crime prevention bills into one big one.
This is a time to address the safety of our citizens, and this bill focuses on improving our law enforcement, our training in law enforcement, recruiting, retention.
It includes an array of bonuses for police, including $10,000 hiring bonuses, a one-time $3,000 bonus for every current officer, $1,500 retention bonus, and $7,000 for officers on the verge of quitting who will stay. It also includes tougher sentences for those who commit crimes with firearms and for carjackings, which would become a new category of crime. Lemmer's bill would also bar judges from going lower than the minimum sentence and would require prosecutors to explain why they don't charge some cases.
By writing mandatory minimums that hold judges accountable and put dangerous, violent offenders behind bars.
One key difference between this Senate bill and the one that's moving through the House right now is the Senate bill does not include any money for community nonprofits that act as violence interrupters on the streets. Senate Republicans say that they're untested and unaccountable. Senator Lemmer pointed to an article in the Minnesota Reformer that quoted Michelle Gross of Communities United Against Police Brutality as saying that she was unable to get financial records from several of those violence interrupter groups. From the Capitol, John Croman, Care 11 News.
The next stop for the public safety bill will be the Senate floor debate, which could be as early as next week.